always head off.
Get eaten, motherfucking thing, please. Get eaten. Shoot him, Matt. Shoot him square in the face. Just like John Wayne would have done. Hey, yep. He's the coolest. He betrayed me. I shot him in the face. Truly, this is the Dark Souls of the Dead Space franchise. Anticlimactic. Oh, dude, you have not seen the last boss fight of this. It's way worse.
Oh, this is another Twitch guy?
And then I stole the photo.
I think I should probably bring up the Twitch comments.
I did! I'm
no,
leaving.
I should. I know what the fuck they're talking about.
Matt, they're saying that your gameplay...
Hey! What? Corpse off the edge.
Oh, God. Oh! Amazing!
Son of a bitch!
This game has been redeemed. That was great. That was the second greatest moment from this game tonight. Holy shit. Da-da-da. I'd be free. I have now removed vigor for this video game. Smash. I need magic.
Yes.
Ooh. It was anticlimactic, just shot in the face, and then, hey, I wonder if you push the body off. Oh my god!
Yep.
Oh, this is a great game. This is a great video game. Oh,
I got plus 8 damage on my Planet Cracker. It's up the scale.
Wait, I didn't want Rate of Fire in the fucking damage.
Okay, now for the ascent.
Where were you guys when we were being betrayed? You didn't hear the giant monster?
Or me kick him off the edge and go, yes!
Wait, how did they not hear that or like give us the message going like, Isaac, where are you? Smiley, what did you try to post?
I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission.
Wow, that's the greatest line read ever.
We gotta keep moving.
Now they're all in full of us, man.
Oh my god, oh my god!
If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
Wow, this is the strongest part of the script, eh? Oh my god. This is the lowest point of the fucking script, oh my god.
Holy shit. It had to lose some kind of ground.
Like, legit, that was like the fucking, the worst, like, 80s, like, teenage movie. Like, come on, team, we gotta do it. Together.
Yep.
Oh, fucking, get in the stupid harpoon again. Now we're climbing mountains in the future. Why do I need a gun to go down?
Because.
Seriously. Push it to the limit.
Who set up the second set of climbing gear, but...
That is true. Why would they set up a second set of climbing gear and not, like, a gondola?
Yeah. What the fuck?
I hope. Man, I totally can't tell which bits are rocking and fall down next. Oh, fuck off.
This magical rope that we're being pulled up with is going.
Hey, where'd it go? It just fucking disappears. This way.
Well, safe to say, immersion is dead.
Well, this game. You couldn't say he betrayed us to Danik or anything like that, you know? Yep, I sabotaged it.
Oh, somebody's got really weak.
Oh, this is amazing, the duality. We've reached the tough point, and Isaac and Ellie are going through a tough point.
Really?
What?
Literally the definition of an unmess.
Man, look at the damage. You climb it, I will hold it. Stop it!
I was not holding
it. Yeah, this is quite literally the damage. Oh! Oh, they fucking knew.
It's so you can't go back that way.
We're about to get. Yep, I can hear the click.
Would you blow up his head?
Weller? Who the fuck is Weller?
No idea. Probably some developer.
Hey Google, let's make a better game. But make sure it's funny though. I just realized the fucking us getting attacked in that cutscene, that was like fucking Assassin's Creed, the models loading without the faces but the eyes and teeth spawning level. There was a glitch like on the first day. The faces wouldn't load, so you just see eyeballs and teeth in cutscenes. And hair. Oh, this is where she dies. Ah. Oh. Hey guys, welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Play. It's just me and my brother Donnie. Today we're putting in a mod. It's gonna be unlike the other mods because this one's. I've been doing 502 episodes of this Minecraft. I just can't put the effort in anymore. What the fuck? Ah, was that fucking you just screaming at him? Okay, the lift controls. Okay. Oh, that sounds good. remember it. Damn Daniel Minecraft. Oh, fuck off, you bitch. Take that, stupid rock. You know who trained me? Chris Redfield. You come jerk, let's get in there or what? I killed your boyfriend. I'm here for you. I hear the clue, did you do? Fly and be free?
Very much can be.
I want to get to the HP Lovecraft city already. I feel like the start and like just the start of the snow planet is where they could play stuff in this game.
Direction
me, but little did you know I learned how to counter the pincer with the scissor pose.
Left or right?
Left. To the left. Everything you own into that left. Oh,
scavenger bot.
Hell yeah! You're finding homies all over the place.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to leave both you and me.